Suka the bear. Suka is the fastest bear on the White Iceland. Even faster than his sister bear, Naya, and his mama bear, Anana. But there's a reason why Suka Bear runs so fast, and it's his biggest secret. The three bears live in the majestic snowy Arctic Circle. But the beautiful place they call home is slowly but surely melting away every day. Suka is running in front of Mother Anana and Sister Naya, darting here and there, as fast as the wind. When suddenly, the sea ice breaks beneath them, and Suka is separated from his family. Anana! Naya! He cries. Naya's sister bear quickly dives into the water and swims over to Anana mama bear. Come now, it's your turn, Anana called to Suka. Suka looks down at the cold, deep water and starts to feel dizzy. I can't, Anana. I can't swim. He lowers his head embarrassed. Now everyone knows his secret. Aww. Of course you can, Suka. You are my Suka, Naya's sister bear shouts. So Suka closes his eyes to prepare to jump, but instead he slips and falls into the water. His heavy body begins to sink into the deep, dark water. Suka! Suka! He can hear Naya's sister bear call for him. Suka puts his paw in front of him to reach his sister Naya. Right paw, left paw. Right paw, left paw. And just like that, Suka was swimming! Right paw, left paw. Right paw, left paw. Look, Anana! I can swim! Cries Suka Bear. Of course you can! We are Nanook, the great polar bears of the Arctic! Anana smiles. You may be the fastest bear on land, but I am the fastest of the sea! Naya teases.